team.
All right, so same thing.
Yes!
Wow, eye contact, look at that. So first we'll start a little behind and then we'll go out front. I need to make this a little bit smaller so you can't go sniff and stuff.
Yes!
So he was just standing there, looking at something, but not moving forward. Wow, very nice. Very nice. So now that he's doing this, that lets me know he's probably good. We can probably bump it up a little bit more. Let's go. Yes. Can't go get that, can you? Yes. So he removed that pressure again. This is teaching him he can't go get that even though he wants it. Yes. Looking at a person, but not pulling towards the person. That's what you want, right? You don't want them pulling towards a person, so mark that. Okay, yes! Thank you for removing the pressure. Oh, can't get a kibble. Oops. Thank you.
Walking yet.
Wait. Now we're all tangled.
Are we?
I think
think you're good now.
Yes.
It's tough when they're in front of you. Okay. All right. Look for your three behaviors.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Oh. I don't want it.
Yep. Yep.
Yes.
Perfect. You gotta swallow your food first, buddy. Mark.
Silver. Yes.
Good.
Yes.
Good. Let's go. They've never said hello, have they? depending on their reinforcement history with certain people, it can be harder for certain people. Delicate balance between the right leg.
Silver?
Yes. He's like, I found stuff, mother. Now he's chewing on the mulch.
Oh yeah, that's his favorite treat.
Fun. Okay. All right, let's take a break here. And recap and see where we're at.